losers! The infamous Marco Rossi is done for this time! Our tide of steel is unstoppable! We will usher forth a new world of freedom and justice!
Will our tide of steel be enough to beat Marco?
Seems stronger than the Martians, at least. Who cares? Cheers!
No drink for me?
Medical kits can restore HP in a battle. If you get injured, let me patch you up.
Thank you. Pharaoh would like to see you. Please, come.
I'll beat you there!
The King of Kemut is returning. His astral scourge will destroy the world.
Ha ha ha!
The Sparrow's leader shows up in person? This must be pretty serious.
Please tell me.
Exactly, Commander. You summed it up perfectly. They call themselves the Aster Scourge, the ancient army of Kamen's king. Who knows how they hooked up with the modern army? This time is different. Kamut has been providing us with shipments of military supplies. With the modern army occupying so many mining sites, we're running short of weapons on the front line. The mining site of the Great Cave is over there.
Shot.
Mission complete!
I can't believe you're mining so calmly here, with a battle raging right outside!
Mining requires endurance and spirit. It takes great patience to dig up great treasures. What is some puny fight compared to that?
I didn't know mining could be so profound.
Someone once said, mining is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. But if you keep digging, eventually you'll find the treasure of your dreams.
You are a master. Will you teach me how to dig?
What should we dig? Trust your luck, Commander.
That's a rapid-fire machine gun you got there. Great find!
Whoa-ho! What on earth is this gold pickaxe made of?
It's the latest invention from the Lock Company. A micro-excavator with built-in radar that helps every soldier find the weapons they need.
Lock? You mean the arms company in Andrewtown?
Thank you for securing the mines. We can supply weapons for the frontline again. At least for now.
No worries. It's my duty. But things still aren't looking great in Kemuk.
That's why HQ is forming a special operations team. And you'll be calling the shots. Commander, you've been promoted! Only losers fear defeat, right? Most of the active monsters are commanded by the Sphinx. That is our primary target.
No problem. Just in time to try my new weapon on it.
Mission!
that? Full alert!
I shall be ruler of all, and your fate is to kneel before me. Surrender before your king. This is your destiny.
Seeing things? A man from nowhere? Some kind of magic?
Magic is deception, but this is transfiguration. The secret art of the Bastet family. You'll never learn it. I'm Priestess Elia. According to the true eye, you are the chosen one who will fight against the Pharaoh.
So, a little priestess. You speak of the Pharaoh? That annoying gnat?
He is the last ruler of the ancient Kamut. A ruthless tyrant with an army of unprecedented power. According to my family heirloom, the Book of Truth, he'll return to bring destruction upon the world 1,000 years later, and only the four gems can stop him.
So he's the one behind what's happening in Kamut. Okay, how do we find the four gems?
Good question. The four gems were lost long ago, along with the divine power within them. Scattered around the world, they were taken up by powerful monsters. The lava gem inflamed the very earth. The purification gem became blacker than black. The volt gem manifested the commandments of the desert. The gravity gem belonged to the last guardian.
That's a great story, but it doesn't tell us where the gems or monsters are.
True. The book doesn't give the exact locations of the gems. But remember, I'm a priestess who interprets the oracle. Riddles like this are child's play for me. Don't worry. I'll figure out where the gems are. I'll tell you exactly where to go. already? Amazing!
But how could there be ore in a lava cave?
What else could it be? It's not like all these modern troops are just here for a sauna bath.
When you put it that way, I'm itching to grab the pickaxe from my bag.
What should we dig? Trust your luck, Commander.
You found an advanced bazooka now. I'm starting to think you're charmed.
Nah, I think some of your luck must have rubbed off on me.
Ha! If you think so, maybe you give me the bazooka. Thanks! I promise I'll practice with it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't. Just don't hold back.
SQ heard you leaving to find the four gems. They've asked me to accompany you and keep them updated.
That's what I call good news. Phil, welcome aboard.
Don't worry, just leave it to me.
Sure look weird, like they came right out of boiling oil.
It's not boiling oil. These are mutant crabs that live in lava.
I see. So why are you catching them?
Inflamed, the very earth seems like a reference to the underground lava regions. And it is said that there's a huge crab monster called Konga who lives here in the burning lava. Sounds like a powerful monster with one of those gems, doesn't it? I believe we're very close to it now.
Starts! Aikoa Rumi reporting in!
Long time no see, Rumi! Got anything for me?
I brought you some goodies! Here, shake them out!
These photos, they're from the war with Morden? Oh, wow! Our little war reporter is really good!
The war broke out suddenly and spread like wildfire! We were caught off guard! Unfortunately, these photos are pretty much the only records we have!
HQ hopes that by reviewing this battle, you can discover something that will help defeat the Morden army.
Your memory is astonishing, Commander. How can you remember so well in such detail after half a year?
If you almost died there, you'd remember it too, forever. I can also tell you what happened in the Panan Rainforest 3 years ago.
Sounds good. I've sent the review record over to HQ, and I'll keep you posted on any new data that I receive.
Commander, there's a deserted underground altar ahead. The lava crafts are mutant forms of the tribute.
Makes sense. I won't be able to keep an eye on...
Don't worry.
We'll be right back.
Mission starts!
Humans, how dare you come for the four gems?
Oh, I didn't just come for the gem. I'm leaving with it.
Cease your futile attempts.
I just saw.
All talk, no walk.
And how did you get the helicopter here?
Oh, it's complicated. HQ has determined that the Cayman mission is.
Whoa! Why so
not generosity, urgency. If you're ready, we can go at any time. Okay, I could a helicopter take.
Thank you.
situation in the...
Don't be overconfident, though. Analyzing the gem might help them. It'll take a little time.
Major, well met. Amaya from Rock Mining Industries, and the contact for Andrew...
Miss Maya, a promising young...
I've prepared a few mystery weapon boxes for you.
Oh, you didn't have to. Though...
They sure are exciting.
Is over.
Following the monster cataclysm, the forces of evil have begun to stir. Following the monster cataclysm,
we
We've designed...
to route, go to Iron.
You've got an interest.
Thank you.
Action! Start!
Remember.
You are bouncing around and...
It's not a...
Just a...
Damn it! It is a...
Flame shot!